You said you didn't need help.
Shrouded in mystery. Its origin, whether Spanish or Italian, maybe Oriental, have been questioned for centuries. But now, a select few are celebrating the birthdays from March 13th have come together to destroy a piñata in a fashion well known to me. Perhaps the history of the piñata is best reflected in our present. The happiness it embodies, as you can see, can easily turn to anger, destroying one's birthday. I urge one to take caution before using a piñata for your birthday. Happy birthday, Cosmo.
Andale, andale!
Make it, make noise.
Arriba!